Passage 8, the author says the only way to learn how to make traditional authentic New Orleans food is by getting good home training, because he says that the new cooks who were destroying the cuisine of his region were very impressionable and they lacked the loving guidance and discipline that only good home training can provide. And as we see in passage B, the author hatches a plan for a user-generated database of folk recipes. And his plan says that if you have a grandmother who makes shasinski, that is dish-shaped pastries, take a picture of them and write it down, and write down the recipe. So from this, even the author of passage B is saying that the only way to maintain the authentic recipes is to learn them from cooks of the native area. Hence, from both these passages, we can choose option A. The best way to accomplish cooking traditional and authentic regional food is by gleaning knowledge from cooks native to that area.